today the results of 10 corporations in Maharashtra and 25 Jila Parishads and hundreds of Panchayat Samiti election results have come. BJP has won majority seats of all the elections, and in 8 corporations, either we are single-handedly have won the corporation or we are the single largest party. So it's a triumph for BJP, it's a defeat for Congress and NCP. People have rejected NCP and Congress lock, stock and barrel. And more importantly, Congress has lost the plot also. Earlier, Congress had the plank of poor. Poor people used to be with the party. But they have realized that there is nothing in the Congress. They have only crocodile tears for poor, but no concrete action. And they have seen Modi ji in action. And therefore, people have reposed faith in BJP. And the poorest of the poor section, the plank of poor, has now come with BJP. All sections of society have voted for BJP. And therefore, in Mumbai, we have trebled our strength. In Pune, we have won absolute majority in Pimpri Chinchwad, in Solapur, in Amravati, in many other corporations, Akola, Nashik. Last time it was MNS which was ruling in Nashik. Now this time it is BJP which will rule Nashik. So all corporations are in favor of, now gone in favor of BJP, and also the district Jila Parishad. The rural voters have also reposed faith in BJP.
Neta ud gaye, topi ud gayi, ud gaye unke kaan, beech sabha mein khada ho gaya, gadha seena taan.